The difference between a roof mount and a ground mount is accessibility and shade. We normally would like to put solar panels on a roof, and that's where you most commonly see them, especially in a neighborhood where you don't have a lot of ground area to put a panel. But when they're on the roof, you already have a structure to put them on, and a lot of roofs are facing south or west, which is a good direction for solar panels. Roofs are higher up, so when you have shading from trees and such, the higher up you are, the less the shade is going to affect it. The only real reason that we would put solar panels on the ground, which is in the minority of cases, is because the roof isn't suitable because it's either too shaded or too steep or not big enough or pointing the wrong direction. So for instance, this is a ground mount array behind me here, and at this particular place the roof is too small, and the one area of south-facing roof already has a big solar hot water collector on it, so there's not enough room for solar panels.